Hi, and thanks for watching. This video highlights how Homepages in Business Central gives fast access to the tools we need every day, while keeping all features close at hand. We all do different things at the office, depending on our role. Accountants crunch numbers, project managers keep jobs on budget, and sales managers monitor opportunities in the pipeline. Homepages collect the tools we need to be efficient in our daily work. Here are some examples. The Business Manager homepage gathers activities and information that keep a business running smoothly. Sales and purchase documents, payments that need attention, and balances are right up front. The Accountant homepage lets us monitor payments and approvals, view finance performance charts, and work with accounts receivable, accounts payable, bank transactions, and more. The Sales and Relationships homepage helps us control our sales processes. We can stay on top of ongoing opportunities, send sales quotes to customers and contacts, manage campaigns, and keep a close eye on sales in our pipeline. The Project Manager homepage gives us an overview of work in process on current projects and makes it easy to stay on budget. We can set up jobs and plan tasks, manage resources, and purchase items and supplies. Activities and information are organized into business contexts. Activities are at the top, and business analytics information is below. The numbers on the tiles show key figures for activities, so we can quickly decide whether to act. For example, we can see an unprocessed payment that needs attention. All homepages have the same layout. Let's check out the Business Manager homepage. The tiles in the Activities section go to daily tasks, like processing orders or invoices. The charts offer up-to-date information that supports decisions. If we need assistance, we can choose Product Videos and Getting Started Guide. The Get Help and Resources option on the Business Assistance menu displays help, videos, and assisted setup guides. Section headings let us make light customizations to the page. For example, we can change the period that a chart shows information for, or switch to another chart. We can jump to other feature areas, like purchasing or sales if we need to, by using the navigation pane. To return to the Role Center, we'll choose the company name. But what if we have more than one role? Well, homepages are just a start. We can access all features and financials by searching for a page name, and we can change to another Role Center whenever we want. To use another homepage, we'll choose My Settings in the top right corner, and then the Role Center. We'll have to sign in again to apply the change. And that's it. Thanks for watching. We hope this video has helped you get started working in your homepage in Business Central.